No, 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 oh my god! Look at that pile driver, was right on that ladder. Now, Mr. Clean going for the clean sweep! It connects with it. The clean sweep on the outside. Now, Mr. Clean sets up a ladder. Motor gets back in the ring, gets atomic dropped. Motorhead countered that. For another fallaway slam. Now Motorhead calling him up. For the air guitar solo. Here it comes. Wait, no. Mr. Clean counters it. Wait. Wait for a punch. Motorhead out of nowhere. There's another air guitar solo. Cover. One, two, no, Mr. Clean kicks out again. The icon will not stay down. The freak out, wait a minute. Oh, God, that punch. That punch should be called, if I could be serious for a moment. But now, Motor Ed is climbing to the top of the ladder, but Mr. Clean is back up. He gets down. Elbow, punch, knife edge, punch, another knife edge. And he slams his head off the ladder and then delivers another knife edge. And Mr. Clean, back suplex off the top of the ladder. He gets down. Mr. Clean gets down and delivers a clean cut. Turns him over, what's Mr. Clean fake it? He's climbing to the top. Mr. Clean, top of the ladder. Clean breath at the top of the ladder. One, two, three. This one's over.
Mr. Clean gets rid of dirt and grime and grease in just a minute.
He had the toy shot by Mr. Clean. That's what bust the Motorhead open, I believe. And here's another vicious moment in this match. That's a superplex from the table. Here's the ending. Cleaning press. Top of the ladder. One, two, three. Mr. Clean has defeated Motorhead. The icon stays an icon. Mr. Clean is an icon. He's going to rest today. Go backstage. Interview.
The fun cut this thing for one fall. He was in first.
The first unknown weighing in at 255 pounds. Dr. Doom!
Yeah. on the road. That you're looking to get revenge on the Shredder for what he did to him. The pain that sacrificed. But you basically got decimated by him. The most humiliating loss of Dr. Doom's career. Tengu Demon. And it's the Shredder. And introducing his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Shredder, Oroku Saki. In Japan, about 2 centuries ago, he was known as Oroku Saki. He still is. It's just an evil, immoral spirit. And here we go. And Dr. Doom with a punch. Shredder with a punch. Dr. Doom with one. The Shredder with one. Oh, it's an uppercut! Right to the jaw! Now, Dr. Doom going to work on the Shredder here. It's another uppercut. Wait a minute. Shredder counters. And now, Shredder with kicks! It's laying into Dr. Doom. Oh, big boot! The side of the head. Goes him in the corner. A body splash. He missed grabbing. Oh, what a punch! One punch knocks him right off the apron. Now Dr. Doom. Oh, throws him right over the stairs. He's back in the ring. Shredder with punch. Counter. Now Shredder again. More kicks. Now, Dr. Doom, oh, gets out of it with a clothesline. He's taking down the Shredder, and now, what's Dr. Doom doing? Setting up for a suplex. Now, throws him in the corner, with a clothesline. Maybe think a choke slam here or something? No, big boot takes him down. Knee to the side of the face. A punch. Wait a minute. From the counter by Dr. Doom. Shredder. Counters that. Oh, Jigga can chew me. To the throat. Now knees to the skull and the gut. Oh, it's a super kick. Takes him right down. And another one. To the knee this time. And this is on another kick! One, two, and no. Now, up. Keeps throwing him into the ropes. That's what doing. Gets him behind the Shredder. Up for an inverted backbreaker. Both these men wear masks. Just threw the Shredder over the top rope. Oh, there's a power slam. Now Dr. Doom has a steel chair. The Shredder reaches over, takes it from him and hits him in the skull with it.
Dr. Doom's plan backfired. Wait a minute, he shoved him off. DDT on the concrete! Now he has the steel stairs, oh my god! A shot. Decimating shot with those steel steps. Look out, look out, look out! Oh, man! Just tossed him right into the ring post. Now Dr. Doom is getting, like, every weapon he can in this matchup. Throws a table right in the... It's a kick to the back. Shredder. Throws him into the ropes. It's an uppercut. It's a tilt wall and a side slam. Walks over. It's in the corner. And the big boots the Shredder down. That's a jawbreaker. Oh, there's a punch. There's him right down. Oh, there's another one. And now here comes another suplex. No, wait, no. That was a Falcon Arrow there. He tried to throw him through the table, but he stopped himself. The Dr. Doom, and there's a punch by Doom. And then the shoulders to the back. Shredder. Now, Dr. Doom is going for a power bomb here. Sticks the Shredder. Kick to the leg. Leg drop. And now, he's got him in a surfboard hold. A surfboard tournament. Submission hold. Will the Shredder tap out? No, he does not. Flips him over. Oh, the spear! It's Dr. Doom's spear. He uses an SCAW, I believe. Wait a minute. Dr. Doom back up. Tosses him off the top rope. Can't tell if he landed on the stairs or not. Dr. Doom grabs the stairs. Throws him on top of the Shredder. And power slam right on the stairs. That was 100% on the stairs right there. So that's that chair in the corner. He throws him into that corner. Now trying to hit him with the stairs, and he does. Oh my god. Look out. Dr. Doom with the choke slam off the top rope on the stairs! It's devastating. One, two, three. No. Shredder just kicked out. And Shredder's back up. Big boot. Doom picks him up. That was Doom going for it. Wait a minute. He's going for that Doomsday Plex. One, two, three, no. And not get the pinfall. There's a move to the top rope. Kick to the gut. Oh, punch. Oh, no, come on. Here goes my table. Moves him into my table. And the Shredder with the counter. Clothesline, oh my god! He pulled him back, so he went right through the table. Falcon Arrow on the outside. And he tried to hit him with the ladder, but he missed. And he missed again. Oh, it turns around and hits him in the face. Botch. Wait. Shredder grabs him by his mask. Shredder is going for Shredded, and he just got shredded. Dr. Doom just got shredded here. Now, what's the Shredder doing? He's
setting Doom up for something. I don't know what it is.